The intro I said I was going to be doing on he turned it intro. The song is originally played on key E, and the intro goes like there's a kind of movement by the left side that goes one, then two, three, four, one, two, three, four. Then there's a movement by the right which is your consists of your G flat, E flat here. It goes like, then the second one is your A flat, E. Then you come back to your G flat, E flat, to your E, D flat. So, over the movement, which is 1, 2, 3, 4. So you have 1, then 1, 2, 3. So it's 1, 2, 3, 4. So it goes like... It goes like 4 times. So this 2, 3, then this 4. And there's a movement here now. So this movement here... is like the harmony here is your, well, like your A flat, A flat, G flat, then your E, then D flat, then you go to your B, then to your E, to your G flat. So it's like you hold your, when you're doing it, you hold your A flat octave, so it just be, you see that? So, so let me repeat it once. See that? So that is a movement. So the movement is your G, on the right is your G, D flat, C, G flat, D flat, C. Then on your left, is your A flat, E, E flat, D flat, E flat. So it's to mix together. But you remember you touch your A flat. So again, the movement again, but this time it will be a little changes. Instead of coming here now, you now go, you see, so this is your B flat and your D flat by the right. Your B flat is over your E flat. Line that goes like, so it goes over this, you see that, so it goes, so then there's a kind of a run that went like, so this run is E flat, D flat, B, A flat, G flat, E. Then you come back to your B, to your G flat, to your E, D flat. Then there's a movement that goes like this. This movement here, the last movement is your A, D flat, E flat, G flat. I hope this helps. I'm in a hurry, so I won't be able to do more. Thank you.